Hello.
Only my computer is working now.
Good.
Oh, hey, Mike, you're on early.
Yeah, I do. My computer works.
Yeah, that's good.
It's kind of bad. This print code. And I bought these just today.
Nice.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, Austin.
How you doing, man?
I'm doing fine, dude.
You saw that snow showers?
Yes.
That was crazy.
And my puppy Blue's outside.
Oh, yeah?
It's still snowing.
Not here.
There's a blizzard here.
We got snow
not
here.
At my
we got
house.
Rain coming here.
Nice and sunny here.
Really? I'm jealous. I miss the sun.
There's Joanne.
Hi.
Hi, Joanne. Hello.
So, they're at the May Toxic Convention down in December.
Yeah.
And Chris is going to take me, and I'm going to go. And they said that they'll do them.
Austin, I think you jinxed it. It's all sunny here now.
Oh, okay. Blame on me.
We got rain here.
It's raining for you.
Yep.
Right, sunshine here.
We're going to vacation though.
You're going on vacation?
Yeah.
Where are you going? That's so exciting.
We're going on May 10th. We're going to South Carolina. Flip Island.
Very cool.
We're going to stay five nights, I think.
Five Aww. Nights. That's a pretty long vacation.
Yeah. The guys work on the steps in the
Hi.
Whole house python.
Hey, Anna, how are you?
Good.
Anna, I like your sweatshirt. Look, we kind of match. Both got hoods.
Hers is Snoopy.
Snoopy.
Yep, Snoopy.
Your sweatshirt's cooler than mine. Mine's just gray.
I got black. I got UC Bearcat shirt.
Yeah, you do.
You do have a UC Bearcat shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Are you a Bearcat football fan?
Yes. College football is coming back in August.
That's pretty exciting.
It'll be COVID-19 is going to be over with.
I know. I hope so.
Same here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I have chicken tallalas tonight for dinner.
What are you having?
Chicken tallalas.
Ooh. I was going to have ice cream for dinner, but it's snowing. So I don't know if
really?
I can do
that. I got snacks in my room. It's just 8.
I love snacks. It's my favorite.
I got P3 cookies, gluten-free pretzels, and Reese cups too.
Nice.
No, actually. I got bigger chips too.
Oh, you don't just have a few snacks. You are
got
stocked.
Food snacks.
He won't be hungry.
No.
I promise you this weekend.
Those are some pretty good looking snacks.
Oh, we got sunny here again.
Yeah. Blizzard over, don't worry.
I'll turn my lights off because it's sunny. I like snacks.
We'll give it a couple more minutes. I was told yesterday that there's a gal that does some dance lessons on Wednesday night. And a lot of our athletes go to that. And I guess she started tonight. And I just found that out yesterday. So I'll see who else kind of sneaks in here. Josh is in. We'll give it a couple more minutes.
I got some bad news for last night. This rest game is suspended.
Now it's starting up again.
Hiya.
What do you got on your mind?
Hey, Lindsay, what else is starting up on Wednesday night?
You say what else?
Yeah.
On Wednesday?
She said that there was something else that was doing Wednesday.
Yeah.
Yeah, so there's a gal who does dance lessons. Yeah.
Oh, gosh.
I think she does. I think it's salsa, actually. And a lot of people go to that. Put it down, Josh. Good job, though, Josh, if you saw Biz's email. That's good.
I'm playing soccer again.
Yeah, we are getting ready to do soccer. That'll be on Mondays.
I think Haley went to a Reds game recently. Oh, Mike went away.
Yeah, he just walked away. Yeah, I heard they were doing some extra innings today, though, but I'm not sure if they got him in.
It started at 4.
I got shingles in the soccer shoes.
Oh, you're like ready for soccer, Mike.
I'm playing soccer in May.
We don't start till May 3rd, Mike.
May 3rd.
Okay. We got a thin group tonight. Man, where's everybody?
Hey, Lindsay.
Yeah.
I saw the email.
Okay, good.
I got black socks. You got two pairs.
Let's see. Micah, Joel, Emily. She's going to be gone. Joanne, do you know if Katie's coming?
I do not know.
Okay.
What about Rachel?
Rachel is Emily Hayes.
Yeah.
I don't know about Emily. Rachel's coming. She does a training session at the Blue Ash Rec Center, so I think she's coming from that. I'm trying to see if Victoria is coming or Nathan.
I'm missing a basketball teammate, Fatua.
Who?
My basketball teammate, Fatua.
Yes, but he says it's painful to swallow.
Okay. Well, I think that we can go ahead and get started. Sorry, our group is so thin on your last night. I'm sorry.
Don't worry. We still have plenty of videos, sound effects, fun activities planned for tonight.
Perfect. I know Rachel will be coming in late. So, here's Nathan. Perfect. And I know Rachel just texted. She's coming in late. So, get Nathaniel in here. There he is.
I'm getting hungry now.
And then, all right, does anybody need, so who needs the host sharing? Because I know Rachel will be coming in late, so we'll need to keep an eyeball out for her. Okay, guys. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and get started.
That is good news.
This is our last night of Movement Minutes. Have you guys had fun during this program?
You were right. Today is the last night.
Today is the last night. Have you guys had fun?
Yeah.
Let's
do that again. I'm not that bad.
Good. Well, I know that we're super thankful for for you gals, Catherine, Kaylee, and Lauren. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed hanging out with us as much as we've enjoyed hanging out with you. So I think we have Living Room Olympics tonight, guys. So Catherine, you should have hosting, so I'll hand it over. I'll be here if you guys need me, and if you could just keep an eye out on the waiting room, that would be super helpful. All right, have fun, guys.
Alrighty, Lindsay.
All right, guys.
This is going to be like Living Room Olympics.
Yes, incredible. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Okay, so Living Room Olympics, our plan for today is we are doing a big combo of all of the cool activities we've done so far. So let's start with some stretching. Anyone have any good stretches they have in mind?
What kind of stretch do you want to do?
Yeah.
Are we touching our toes, Mike?
Mm-hmm. All right. Stretching his toes too. You got it. I won't hold you. I'll hold you. You won't fall.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You too?
Yeah. Right. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, my knee hurts.
Oof, that was some good stretching.
Anyone
else have any good stretch ideas? Is that what you're doing? Oh, are you trying to be this guy?
Yeah, I'm trying to do that guy.
Perfect. All right, let's try and do this stretch. See that? Okay, pull up both our arms out, and then we can try and balance on one leg. That seems pretty tricky.
Actually, I cannot reach a whole thing since to this.
Come on, tell me about it.
Ooh, Ursula's got it. Emily's got
stretching.
It.
Stretching.
Mike's got it.
Stretching.
I got
skills.
So.
Hurry up. They're stretching on stretching exercises. They're doing this. Hurry up. Hurry up.
Maybe try and switch feet if you're feeling crazy. Gotta be balanced.
Stretching.
Out.
Yes, you still got salad. You're eating.
We're stretching.
Here. Oh, some good stretches. Anyone have a good arm stretch for us?
Yeah, good arm stretch.
An arm stretch?
Stretch
your arms up. Ursula got one there.
Yeah.
Stretch. But you know. How strong are your arms?
Stretch.
Maybe you can stretch your arm across your body. You just want to be nice and loose.
Stretch.
My name is Kat Candy Perry, Catherine Perry.
This Sunday, there's stretch is a good one. Put your arms behind you and kind of put your head up.
You do that.
Pretend you're on a beach.
I'm on a beach.
I like that one.
Our last one, then we're moving to our next one, okay?
Stretch. 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 Yeah, late start. Stretch.
I'm good.
A toenail clipper for your toes? Oh, you need a fingernail clipper. You know, it's two different ones.
Yeah.
Nice work, guys.
I got one strawberry.
Nice. All right. Are you ready for the next thing? Yeah? All right. Next, we're going to do get nice and warmed up.
I knew it.
All right. So if we're feeling like standing up, we're going to do high knees, just some marching in place. Or we can do overhead punches and stretch out our arms a little bit more.
Oh, but not this.
Get the blood flowing.
Enough of
the nice work, Nathaniel. Good job, Ursula.
Hey.
Welcome. Knees. You can do knees, 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 knees.
Knees.
This is juice in here. Somebody put a drink of juice in there.
No.
I got to text.
Left your foot up. Oh. Good. Another foot up. Yep. Another foot up.
Yep.
Nice job, guys. We feeling warmed up? Blood's flowing?
Yeah. I'm good.
Yeah, you're good. Anna's good. Austin's good. Josh is good. All right. Let's do some yoga. Okay. No, it's a little grainy.
Yoga, okay. I do like to do.
I told you we're doing rapid fire today. We're doing all of the activities mashed into one.
Okay, let's have you lay down on the floor. Here, turn around.
All right, let's see. Emily, do you want to pick a yoga pose for us to do?
Yeah. Okay.
Right. Or Emily, you can think on it. Josh, do you want to pick a yoga stretch for us to do?
Do child's pose.
Child's pose. That's a good one. All right. So let's do this one down here. Nice job.
Good child's pose, Nick. You can also do cat cow. You put your arms.
Okay.
Arms.
They're doing some different.
Big tall body. Oh.
Nice job. You have deep breaths on this one. Nice and relaxed.
I never get down.
This is flying off my hood.
So good.
Yeah.
Good job, everyone. All right, does someone want to pick another yoga pose for us to do?
Thank you.
Sick and tired.
Favorite yoga pose that we should do?
Push with arms, body stays down.
No, we're doing exercises like yoga poses.
Yeah.
I don't see
it. It looks like they
just have this up, but they're down here in the corner.
Your arms up.
To do downward dog, Lauren? No. That's a good suggestion. It looks like that's what Mike was doing.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. That's so smart. Let's do downward dog. That's this one in the corner. Downward. You want to demonstrate it for us again?
I'll go for it. The reason why I put this on. when I was, when we were still at work, so that I'll be able to still listen in.
Straight arms and straight legs.
All right.
Ready, one, two, three. We're gonna lift up your legs.
Nice job, Mike. Up so we're back. Gonna have our feet flat on the ground and then reach forward. So our body is kind of like a triangle.
And push with our arms and push with legs.
I only know Mike through the doing the. You gotta try this, but I know you won't try this one though. It's true.
Good job.
Yeah, smell.
I smell to open up.
Nice job, guys. Emily, do you have a suggestion?
Yeah, I got two.
You got two. Okay, what are your suggestions?
The fourth row, the fourth exercise and the last one.
This one?
On your back.
That's a good one. So we're gonna sit on the ground and then.
No, on the bottom. On the bottom one.
The last row.
This one? Yeah, that one and next to it.
And this one?
Yeah.
That's a child one.
Child one, I think we did already. So maybe do you want to do the corpse one and then we'll go on to our next exercise? All right. So for this one, we're going to lay on the ground and have some nice deep breaths. Nick's doing a great job demonstrating us how to do that. All right, so take some nice deep breaths.
La, 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 la.
Why?
I got different stress. Touch my toes.
When I was coming back from Donna's,
nice,
I was packing a funeral procession.
I'm making my butt fly.
You did not need to do that, Mike.
What? Three? Ow.
Don't hurt yourself, Mike.
Ooh. Are we all feeling nice and relaxed now?
That's kind of like happy baby.
How about you?
All right. We ready to move on to our next thing?
We're not.
No? Well.
Yes.
Get ready, Mike. It's coming at you fast.
I know.
All right.
Time 10 times.
Was anyone here for one of the times we did one of the scavenger hunts before?
Let's do that again. It's awesome.
You were.
It is pretty awesome. You're right. Yeah. Anna was here.
I know.
Who else was here?
Was I there? I think I was.
Nathaniel was here. Joanne, I think you were here.
Yeah.
Nice. All right. So, do you all remember what we're going to do? Do you want to remind us all of what we're going to do for our scavenger hunt?
Yes, if you guys remember, we have a list of items.
Go find things.
Yep, exactly. Ursula's right. We're going to go find some things.
What's the one most important rule of what we're supposed to do for our scavenger hunt? You want to remember?
I don't remember.
Smile?
I don't.
I like that rule, but it's not. It's another one.
Kaylee, do you want to remind us of our most important rule?
Yeah, if you remember, we don't want to be running through our houses. That way, because we don't want to trip on anything.
I've got nothing.
We're going to time you guys for this one, but just make sure you're walking.
And what it is.
All right, are we ready?
Go for it.
All right. Here we go. So we're going to walk and go find a water bottle.
I got this.
Mike is ready to go. Oh, so we got a water bottle. We're going to get roll of toilet paper. We're going to get a blanket.
Oh, gosh.
A yoga mat.
Huh?
And a book.
Oh, gosh.
I know, it's a lot of things. It's okay, you can do it in multiple trips.
Okay, two things done.
Got a water bottle.
You got the water bottle. Okay, fantastic, good. Rachel, well done. Micah, we are doing a scavenger hunt. If you would like to join, we're going to walk and go find a water bottle, a roll of toilet paper, a blanket, a yoga mat, and a book. Nick's got the yoga mat and the water bottle. Nice job. Kaylee got a book.
Yoga mat and donut. Yeah, for the stuff.
Nice job, Josh.
Yeah, I got a blanket.
Good job, Rachel.
I don't have it books.
That looks like a very cozy blanket.
I've got a water bottle.
Nice work, Joanne.
But I'm halfway there, though.
You are halfway there.
Blanket and. Tissue.
Ooh, Emily's got all of the things. Nice.
I got all three.
You got three? Nice.
Whoops, I cannot see anything.
All right, seen a yoga mat, lots of blankets, lots of toilet paper.
Water bottle and my...
Okay, I'll work up on my legs.
Water bottle, a comfy looking blanket. Good water bottles.
Never.
Austin came back.
Are you okay with it?
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Y'all are doing so good. Ursula, did you get your toilet paper?
Yep.
That's silly. Are you going to the bathroom right now? Why do you need toilet paper?
Oh, look. Fresh.
Mike, it's a workout class. Why do you have a blanket?
I don't know.
Because
it says blanket.
I got a blanket. It's bigger than right. Blanket. I'm good.
You're ready for this blizzard, Mike.
Oh, that's just true.
Mm-hmm. Kaylee, we're going to take a nap during exercise class.
I got a toilet paper.
Nice job, Rachel.
I got a book.
Nice.
We're coming in with everything. Awesome.
Wow. Nice job, Austin. Did you have everything too?
Yep.
Nice. You all did so good. And Micah, our latecomer, you even have everything. Y'all did so good. I'm so impressed.
But I'm the best.
Hop out.
Do you have it all wrapped up in one, Josh?
No.
No,
he's in the
corner.
He's in the fun seat.
I haven't used.
You haven't used your yoga mat. How are you doing
that's
yoga?
That's not helpful.
It's only open.
Don't wake me up.
Oh, Anna has her yoga mat, her water bottle. Yeah.
Don't wake me up.
Nice job, Anna. I like your color of yoga mat. That's
oops.
Pretty.
Oops.
Ooh, your blanket. What's on your blanket?
I'm good.
That.
Lost Mike. Nice job, guys. Did we all get our items from around the house?
Yep.
Nice. All right. Are we ready to do our next thing?
Yeah.
Be safe, Joanne.
Oh, give me like 2 seconds.
All right. Good job, guys. Okay. Now that we all have our water bottles, let's take a drink of water because we've already done like 3 activities. So impressive.
I can't drink this. I can't.
Okay. That's okay.
Okay. Water bottle.
Nice. Joanne, are you doing the activity now?
I will be right back.
Okay.
I'm finished.
Nice. All right. Good job, guys.
I'm taking my raspberry lemonade.
For our next activity, we're going to try and see how many of each thing we can do in 60 seconds.
Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, you're serious. It's going to be wild. Are we ready?
Sure, I guess. Okay.
So, for our first activity, we're doing some arm circles.
Up,
sitting down, laying down, curled up in a ball, however you would like. But keep your arms straight. Getting a little arm workout in here, okay? All right, you got to count for yourself. I'm not counting for you. Are you ready? On your marks. Get set. Go.
One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten,
11. Do we have to go backwards too?
No.
Nope. Do whatever you want.
Ready? One, two, five,
six, 7, 8. Nice job. We're halfway.
But come on. 60
seconds.
Oh,
16,
17. Oh,
gosh. You got it, Mike. Let's see those biceps of steel.
You do that, do it yourself?
Yeah.
All right, 12 more seconds. You can do it. You're doing so good. You're so strong. 11,
10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
5,
5
4, 3,
2, 1. Blast off.
Man, that was harder than I thought it would be. All right, how many did we get?
70.
For me.
31.
Okay. Anyone can be at 70?
I got 80.
I don't know.
You got 80. Ursula got 80. Can anyone be 80?
I don't know.
I'm not 80.
This kind of sounds like a bid.
It like does a bidding sound war. Like a bid. You're right.
It does.
What are those people called? Auctioneers?
Auctioneers? Josh, yeah. Can you be our auctioneer then? You talk that fast.
200. Can somebody bid higher than 200?
I got a 200. Gonna get a 210. Gonna get a 220. I have a 220 in the audience.
I got a wild strawberry.
Perfect. All right. Well, I think Ursula is the winner for arm circles. Congratulations, Ursula. Can we everyone give her a quick round of applause?
Woo-hoo!
Yay! All right, are we ready for the next one?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right.
What, boy?
All right. So this time we're doing an ab exercise. So if we're feeling like laying down, then we're gonna do an ab crunch. So we're just gonna work on our abs here. Or if we want to stay sitting down, we're going to do an ab twist. So you're working.
Oh, good idea. I got a chair.
You do have a chair.
Yeah.
Very nice.
But I cannot twist. Am I getting dizzy again?
Yeah. No getting dizzy. No spinning quickly. Just back and forth.
Always dizzy is, going to the hospital.
No fun. That's not our goal. Okay. Are we ready? Everyone set? They know what they're going to do?
Give
me 60 seconds. See how many we can get. Are we ready? All right, Emily is ready to go. Josh is ready to go. Mike is going to be doing some twists. Nick is set and ready to go. Austin disappeared, but I assume he's ready to go.
Oh!
Okay, he's here. Don't worry. He didn't run away. Okay, are we ready? On our marks. Get set. Go.
60 seconds of crunches. Ready?
Three.
One. Two. Three. Four.
I'm in so coffee.
That's not an ab workout. Let's get some twisting in. We're trying not to be dizzy over here.
Eight.
Keep going, Nick. You got this.
Nine.
All right, we got 15 more seconds.
Uh-oh.
Did you toot? 11.
All right, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay, I'm done.
1.
15.
Whew. Nice work, ladies 84. And gentlemen. All right. Good job. Are your abs tired? A little bit.
Not mine.
A little bit.
Not yours. Well, you're spinning around in a circle, Mike. So.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How are you doing that, Mike?
How many did you get?
Joanne's ready to beat some people. Let's see. Joanne, how many did you get?
96.
96.
Oh.
All Joanne, right. What were you doing? Who else did an ab workout? How many we got?
13.
Emily, how many did you get?
69.
Incredible. Anyone else want to share 59. How many?
59.
59.
Nice. Maybe so impressive. More than me.
Drew, Austin, how many did you get?
I think about 30 or so.
Nice. Good job. You guys rock. Right. Joanne, I think you're the first bidder and the last as far as 96 ab crunches in 60 seconds.
You forgot mine.
How many did you beat? 96?
97.
90. Ooh. All right, Joanne and Mike, y'all can fight in the parking lot after this. Over who is the official.
Are you sure about that?
Joanne.
All right. Let's give a round of applause to our winner, Joanne.
Woo!
Yeah, Joanne.
Mike's the winner.
It's true. Well, we'll do a round of applause for Mike too. All right. Go, Mike.
Yeah, Mike.
Yay.
All right. Okay, we ready? I think we have one more.
Oh, great.
I know. It's a true travesty that you have to hang out with us, Mike. Don't worry.
Oh, this gosh. This is fun, I think.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, this one, we're doing either heel raises or shoulder raises. A shrug, if you will.
Oh.
Heel.
Pretty fun.
Heel. Bring it on.
It's summer season. You got to get that calf workout in. Flashing the calf. It's how you get to make friends. Ready? All right. Are we ready? Is everyone set, ready to go? Yeah. All right.
Oh, my lower back hurt again.
Be careful. Don't hurt yourself, please. Are we ready? All right. Hey. On our marks. Get set. Go.
Oh. Yeah. That's not good.
Don't hurt yourself.
Your shoulders go up and down.
Nice work, Emily. Good work, Josh. Nice job, Austin and Micah.
Mike Ames.
Arms turn to
and
the
Mike
left.
Ames.
Yes, shoulders.
And Rachel. Joanne. Yep.
Shoulders moving.
Ursula. Nathaniel. Y'all are doing so good.
How much time left?
Does this feel funny? Just shoulders. This is a whole new movement for Nick. He's like, I can't figure this out.
It is a pretty weird one. Even this girl that does it looks kind of awkward.
I feel that.
Yeah, you feel that? Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel awkward sometimes too.
Okay, let's do my shoulders now.
All right, 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Huh, man.
I might get a target this now.
Good job, everybody.
Hey. Nice. How did we do?
I got 40.
40?
40 for Rachel.
Wow. I got 40.
80.
40. What was that, Josh? 50. 30?
80.
80. Oh, my gosh. Can anyone beat 80?
56.
Nice job, Emily.
Nick only counted 3. We did more than 3, but we just said 3.
60. Well done, Nick. Nice work. All right. Round of applause for Josh with 80 heel raises. Incredible work, Josh.
After Josh.
All right. We ready for our next activity?
Yeah.
Yep, we got a little calf workout. We got an ab workout. We got an arm workout. So the only way to make sure we don't build up any sore muscles
is
to dance it out a little bit.
Mike, oh gosh.
Get excited, Mike. We're having a dance party.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. There's the excitement, Mike.
Okay. Ready? Welcome to turn off the camera if you don't want to dance in front of people. Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Mike, I don't think you could dance from a chair.
There goes my pain.
Right. Well, that brings us to our final sound effect of.
Uh-oh.
Special Olympics. So you gotta have the Olympic theme song at least twice.
Was dancing.
Oh, we just had our dance breakout to this song. It's kind of a bop. The kids say.
We are.
Hey, I got a good detail.
For those that have competed, right. When do we hear that song?
I think sound effects are fun. All right. Well, thanks for hanging out with us, guys. It's been really fun.
Lindsay, what were you asking? Want to
share what their favorite part of movement has been. Workout dice. We've had some dance parties. We've had some yoga. We did some scavenger hunts. We did some bingo.
We had a little bit of everything.
Oh, we cannot hear you, Joanne.
Catherine, oh, I think.
I see you, Joanne.
Bingo.
We had a little bit of everything.
So the dance party.
Hiya.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hiya. So Joanne, you liked having a little bit of everything?
Yeah.
A little bit of everything, she said.
You like that too, Ursula?
Yeah.
Same here.
Seems like you guys like variety.
Yeah.
He's like you. Awesome. Hey. Mike, what did you like about Special Olympics? Specifically Wednesday Movement Minute.
And plus being with all of our friends through Zoom and doing movement minutes.
Yeah. Anna, what about you?
I like Special Olympics, but
yeah, it's more fun to be in person. That's okay. Anna, what
drinking
did you like?
So much water.
The scavenger hunt.
Scavenger hunt. Yeah, I like that one too.
Fun. Me too. Like the dancing.
What'd you say, Austin?
I like the dancing.
You like the dancing? That's my favorite.
Fun.
I did a drum beat.
Yeah, I know. We got Mike with the drum solos.
Yeah.
Like Nick's gonna say his favorite.
He likes the dance party.
Dancing.
Like, he was laughing at me while I was dancing.
I saw him smiling pretty hard. Made me smile.
He was laughing at me.
That's amazing.
That's how I usually am, Lynn. Don't worry.
Aww.
Rachel, what did you like?
Dancing.
Dancing.
Sounds like Haley, what was your favorite part?
Haley or Lauren, did either of you have a favorite part of Special Olympics Movement Minutes?
My favorite part was getting to be with you guys every week. You guys are awesome. It was so fun.
Yeah, I like doing everything and meeting new friends, seeing you guys dance. It was awesome.
Can we do this again?
I think they're going to be some more activities with some Lent people.
Lindsay, can we do this again?
It's not up to me.
It's up to them.
It's not up to me.
It's bad for me, myself.
Special Olympics.
This is what happens. It's just like a rope and it just pulls you in.
What do you mean?
Just a yanks in.
Just yanks in. That's right.
Y'all are too much fun to hang out with. You're less fun, then it wouldn't be a problem.
This is always a fun group to hang out with.